The thyroid is econormal and contains several lesions and nodules with different echogenicity. The largest one in the upper part has non-specific granulations, a few microcalcifications and coarse calcifications, as well. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The lower nodule displays both hyperechogenic granules and lines corresponding to fibrosis.